Yo, YouTube, episode 8, in the face. Uh-oh, you didn't hear the cry of attack, but let's see what we're going to do here.
Hello.
I've actually been having some second thoughts. I don't know if I want to bring another fence down this way, because then it'll block off the river where dinosaurs can come this way. They'll be forced to stay in like this section and go up around here. No, they won't really be coming down this way. So, I might have to rethink this whole fence option. I was thinking about doing. I don't know, like I said, I did say it would be a work in progress, so we see what we get. We see what we get and work with what we got. That's the best we can do.
Message from Dr. Grant.
We're both in the balloons in the air, so let's get some pictures going.
So, you're taking control. Okay, just don't do anything dangerous.
Oh, I won't do anything dangerous. Okay. Where's the other balloon? Yeah. Up over here. Stegosaurs. See, that's why I like the stegosaurs are taken to this environment right here. That's exactly what I was hoping for. Little watering hole right there. They took to it. That's all I wanted.
What are your instructions?
If I can get a new Dix. If we can get a new Dix, I'm going for Morrison Formation B. So I think you got Camarasaurus in it. I did not mean to click that. Yeah, it got Camarasaurus and Brachiosaurus, and we can start Sauropod Valley. Tyrannosaurus, I don't know, they seem to be holding it on, but our Velociraptors, they ain't hacking it right now. They not really.
Message from Dr.
On, it's like on my islands, even in my Site Bs, my Velociraptors have a hard time hacking it, but like, trying to survive is very difficult for them, it seems. So hopefully in Jurassic Evolution, my Velociraptor there will fare a whole lot better. That's what I'm hoping for, and that's what I'm looking for. I'm looking for better survivability rates. I'm trying to see, okay. These right here.
Hi.
Doing it.
Message from Dr. Grant.
There's nothing really stays right here. That's because these are not the right type of plants. Yeah, see, these are not the right type of plants for this area. But these are not what the dinosaurs want to be munching on. That's why they don't stay around here. And if they did munch on them, they could slip into a coma or something like that, right? Okay.
Hello again.
Haley O'Dell.
Okay.
Let's get in the chopper. I'm going to see if I can bring some of the hoverboards back towards this being there.
Hello.
Let's do it.
sir.
Oh yeah, it's getting a moving. I'm talking about it, getting a moving.
Hi there. Great.
There's some dry stuff right there. Hopefully we don't
have any instructions.
Message from the park administrator. Urgent message from Dr. Lee.
Could we address the park? They're loving it so far. So
this is interesting.
My security fence. Got everything I need. Searched all the vaccines. Got all the rangers. Got all the weapons and security. Super extractor. There's no more in there. This is the last one. After this, I have no more use for y'all. At that point, it's like, what good are y'all? So I took the viewing platform here. I always do that. Got a long time there.
Message from the park administrator.
How the source is dying.
Message from Dr. Grant.
They got the Ankylosaurus. Oh, look at that cannibalism. Was Ceratosaurus is known for cannibalism? But I could just be the day part where the carnivores need you.
It's good to see you.
Ceratosaurus. Oh no, the Ankylosaurus is still very much alive. And now my Ceratosaurus are dead. God, help us.
It's good to know you're keeping an eye on things.
Okay.
Some kind of a presence here, like Albertosaurus is. This Albertosaurus is the only one that's been. How old is she, by the way? Been here for a year after the first group of Albertosaurus has died. He's been doing fine.
Welcome back.
If you have more than 100 Stegosauruses, there's some Gallimimus and stuff here too, but
it's good to see you. Sure.
Message from Dr. Grant.
I'm not trying to blow through my money, but I want to keep my Albertosaurus alive, and I wanted to hunt something other than the Stegosaurus, which is about to do.
Message from Dr. Grant.
interesting kind of seeing how brontosaurus and camarasaurus are just gonna be living over here. There you go again. But you're not dying.
Good to see you.
Returning to base.
So I want to put this a little bit closer. Hopes that it does a better job.
How can I help?
Urgent message from Dr. Wu.
And they're done.
Can you spare a minute to look at this?
There's nothing else for you all.
Message from Dr. Grant.
Oh, nope. Lethal gene. Lethal gene just popped up. There's a fatal error in the DNA of all dinosaurs. When activated, the dinosaur self-possessed.
Great.
I guess you should technically start over soon. Trying to see where all my park employees, not park employees, my visitors are at.
Message from Dr. Sackler.
Ain't nobody come over here yet.
Hello?
We're gonna just get a little stuffed dinosaur toy. It's okay so far. Greatest holiday I've ever had. Ah, I thought she was going for the safari. I was gonna say our first safari customer. You going to the nature thing? No? Oh, no, no.
Message from Dr. Grant.
Maybe because I haven't made man.
I'm glad you've stopped by.
Closed by manager, that's why. Open. Damn. How slow can I be to forget to open my own safari thing?
Hi there.
Message from Dr. Grant.
So speaking of dress wear evolution, it got me to thinking, like, since we can get cosmetic skins and all that, I was wondering, you know, can we get, like, skins that were from other movies, like, for the Raptors? Can I get the Tiger Stripe Raptor? I actually did like that on it. I like the Tiger Stripe Raptor pretty much the most, and the coloring for the JP3 Raptors wasn't bad either. I like that. That way you can, like, give them gender association if you wanted to. That'd be cool. Just me. Like I like the buckskin for the Tyrannosaurus.
What should we do here?
Now the Parasaurolophus had a skin in Jurassic Park 1. I don't know if y'all remember. It was green in the first one. And they did kind of have a different appearance. It was one of their more older appearances. Where the crest behind the skin behind the crest had like a webby looking flap. Or something like that. That connected from like the base of the crest to the back of their neck a little bit. And they had a beautiful greenish blue color with I think blue stripes or something like that. I want that for my parasaur. That'd be awesome. That would be awesome if we can get that.
We really need to discuss this.
Message from Dr. Sackler.
Good. Y'all, I'm doing good. $5,000.
What should we do here?
I'm hungry.
Message from Dr. Gray.
You're the only one of your kind. You must stay alive.
What should we do here?
With old Alberta. How's that sleepy? What's her problem?
Message from Dr. Sackler.
She's hungry. Yeah, I'm so young, girl. Just take that. That's making you hungry. That's Degasaur. Let's go eat. There. It's time to see something. Yeah, it's a pretty poor that, but not doing anything else. Vaccinated for rabies. Bumblefoot, that's what the sword power is doing. Get that.
What would you recommend here?
Oh, the dry swords. They get the tail from over here.
Message from Dr. Gray.
Hey, nothing I could do about that, though. That's what they want to do. I think that Peggy's gonna run him over. Yeah. There's this little dinosaur haven in paradise. The Peggy's, they ain't having it. Trying to get them. They've been missing. Thankfully, they've been missing, but they need to go on somewhere about their business. See what happens when you fuck with shit you're not supposed to? Oh, Matt Geo, Dinosaur Edition. Helicopter flew by. That's what threw the Ceratosaurus into a panic mode. That Pecky on your heels, bro. Turn it back around. Where's your partner at? Over there. Trying to go to sleep.
Message from Dr.
They don't want to go to sleep.
What are your instructions?
There ain't really much I can do but let the park flourish on its own, you know? Because I got my kiosk job. I got my souvenir stand.
Urgent message from Dr. Lee.
Everything you need to build the perfect dresser park. Well done. You got half a star.
Message from Dr. Grant.
Oh, just in time, Mr. Grant.
Welcome back.
So, just keep my eyes on all my dinosaurs.
It's good to know you're keeping an eye on them.
Got a small group of packies trying to run down my Ceratosauruses.
Let's
fantastic photo. One guy with minus sources there. We're almost at another star, y'all. Just keep it going.
Welcome back.
Trying to control the visitor population. At least they starting to move to other areas. Like, they starting to come down this way.
Hello.
$100. I didn't make a path for it though.
Before it go. Message from Dr. Gray.
That's why I want this one to hurry up and take off so you can go somewhere with it. I wish you can kind of influence where they go, you know. Tell them to try this.
How are you today?
Fast factory so far, flooring. Problem with the security. Flooring from Utah. That was really worthwhile. Adam from Poland. Adam from Poland. That's what I'm talking about. You go to that souvenir stand and get the souvenir and remember this place by. Yeah, look at that. Waiting for the balloons to come back. Put on that damn balloon ride. That's what I want to do. I swear. Rest area is there if they need it. Don't nobody really use it though, huh?
Message from Dr. Grand.
Got three. Business 51. 39. Not too good left. The thing about it, we'll probably lower the prices for a little bit. Like some discounts. Let's try that, you know.
Welcome.
Driving. It's not driving at the moment. Progress of the entrance. So half the price for right now. So that's our discount. Of the entrance. Here they come. That's like what? Almost six people? Fine. Let's monitor you, girl. Christy. I'm gonna monitor Christy. What she here for? The fun lover. Park is okay. I don't like the park there. I don't like the park. But this way. Hey, I like the park from the eyes, too. Alright.
Message from Dr. Put
Grant. Something right here. Something could go right in this area right there. Another
message
balloon
from
tour,
the administrator.
Dinosaur tractor. I ain't look, I'm trying this power. This stuff ain't easy. Stuff is not easy.
Message from Dr. Grant.
Welcome back.
Who is that? The Dryosaurus over there by itself. Crank it. Bring it back to the office. On off somewhere. All on its own.
Hi. Good.
Security camera is looking everywhere else except for where it's supposed to be looking. I'm hoping it could turn all the way around or something. It's just looking at the coast. This camera looking the wrong way. Like, why is it only looking that way? Strange.
Message from Dr. Gray.
Okay, they got him. Technically, this Grasshopper was doing good because he was nowhere near predators, and me, I'm bringing him back to towards the danger zone, so to speak. Gonna wake up like, oh shit, I'm back over here. No! Why would you do this to me? That's exactly what that dry source is thinking.
Welcome back.
Those might be the only Stegosaurus I've got. I think the other two got hunted, right? Let me see. Oh no, it's just I got five, but I only see the they're probably somewhere else, right? Just went to a coma.
You must do something about this. There go the other one.
Roger. Over here. Okay. It's a baby. Because this is about to slip into a coma too. I don't got time for that. Make some shit it shouldn't have. That fixed that. That's why I don't got time for that. Stop slipping into a coma. Y'all got food over here and there's paleo trees and stuff all right here. That's why these three stegosauruses have been doing fine. Like this group of stegosaurus been right here have been doing fine the whole time. Because they didn't wander off. They stayed right where they were supposed to.
You should contact us if you have the time.
Best part is operating satisfactorily. Don't neglect your fossil hunting. You must get more dinosaur species. I'm trying. I need another part. The mesozoa method. I need more. I need some stuff for my part, John. I need.
Message from Dr. Grant.
Need another star. Yeah. Give me another star. I can get my sauropods out here. Okay. When I get the bigger dinosaurs and stuff, I can start putting them in the southern part of the island, like when I get my first hatchet sword, I'm gonna put them on the southern part of the island.
I'm so glad you've stepped in.
Jesus, let's get it fresh. Yeah. Trying to see what we are in. Dinosaurs playing by the river. Take as many pictures as we can. But that's gonna do it for episode 8, everybody. I'm slowly making progress. We're slowly getting there. Like I said, next on is what's gonna finally get us our Sword of High Valley. Hopefully it finally gets the safari going, because that's what a safari takes to be, Sword of High Valley. And I look forward to seeing y'all in the next episode. Don't forget to like and comment and hit the subscribe button if you feel like watching more of me. That's all I can ask for, is that I appreciate what y'all already do with your comments and your views. And I'll see you all next time. Later, peoples.